really good to see you. I've been a bit sad recently. I'm missing my friends. So I thought I could make them something. I could make them a friendship bracelet to show them how much a good friend they are. I could make one for Di. I can make one for Maisie. One for Ashley. I can make one for Susan. One for Sarah. I can make loads for everybody I like. Let's have a look at what we need. It's all in my basket. You need a piece of card, a circle to draw around, a pen, some scissors, and some beautiful colours of wool. First of all, you take your circle and you need to draw around it on a piece of cardboard and then cut it out. There we go, one circle. Now I'm going to draw 8 marks on my circle. Look, 8 marks. I'm going to cut just along these little lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Look, you can see I've made a little cut there. Each of these I've got a cut. Now I need to make a hole right in the middle. It's a bit tricky this. Might need some help. Now stuff on it. We can choose what colour wool you want to use. Let's have a look at all the lovely colours. I could do what looks like the colours of the rainbow. Yeah. So I'm going to cut lots of lengths of wool. What colour is this? Yes. It's red. Red wool. There's the end. I need about 50 centimetres of red wool. I'm going to get my tape measure. Here we go. Look, there's the centimetres at the bottom. Centimetres. Now, I need 7 strings. Look, I've got 7 strings, all the same length. I'm going to tie them in a knot at the end. Now my fingers through the loop. Pull it tight. There. Now take your card. Dangle it down through the middle. The knot's hanging down the middle. And I'm going to put a string in each of the holes. a gap. Now we're going to start moving the threads. The gap is here at the top. I'm going to count 3 threads round. 1, 2, 3. It's the green one. Take it out and put it in the empty slot. Now look. 1, 2, 3. Take that one out. I'm going to move it to the empty slot. Here's the empty slot. 1, 2, 3. Take it out and put it in the empty slot. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. And you keep going like that. I'm going to do a bit more and show you what it looks like. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Is. I think that's long enough to go round your wrist. What you need to do now, pinch it at the top and take out your threads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, you need to tie a knot here. And my fingers back through the hole and pull it tight like that. One friendship bracelet. Snip the ends off. You like it? I hope so. Look, I'm going to start making another one now. I wonder who this one will be for. Have fun. Enjoy making your bracelets. Bye.